You look out that window there, the first thing you see is vegetation, local vegetation. You're down through that, you're into the river. So you're seeing the Clyde and all the energy of the Clyde. Beyond that, the other side of the Clyde, which rises up in mountains, mountain tops, and then clouds, and then open sky, and at night time, the stars. And you've got a whole range from the cosmos right down to your back garden. And it's all there. And you see it every day. You don't get that in Sucky Hall Street.